Just going to recommend an aye vote to kind of clarify whether or not there are any court cases that would, I know you're a lawyer, but that would make this unconstitutional. Would that be a problem? And I also know the legislature sometimes ignores whether or not it's constitutional or not. We go ahead and make laws because we're California and we do it anyway.